It looks something like you.
Here to tell you he's got a way for you, that he has a purpose for you, a promise for you, that he's the mediator, the in-between God and us. Even if you're sinking because you took your eyes off Jesus, he wants to reach out if you would just do one thing. Lord, save me.
I began to grow and to learn and to meditate and to pray, and suddenly my faith actually began to grow. I began to not be crushed by my adversity, but began to use my adversity. God didn't abandon me in the storm, but he was right there, present the whole time. I just couldn't see.